the difference between GRE and GMAT exam. GRE stands for Graduate Record Examination and GMAT stands for Graduate Management Admission Test. Both these exams are multiple choice computer-based exams and are often required for admission in graduate programs and graduate business schools globally. The major difference is that GRE is required for admission into a series of graduate programs and GMAT is used by business schools as part of their admission. Let's see the other differences of GMAT and GRE exam.
Just sitting in a cloud, oh wow, I'm here right now with you, oh wow.